serves him right. Nobody came.
Not a soul.
I owe an apology to this community. My weakness in the eyes of God could mean the end of my ministry, and I'm deeply contrite.
All right, I'm sure sorry I got your preacher tight yesterday. 3 years, I didn't even know I was your preacher till it's too late.
It's a wonder the good Lord don't strike you dead.
Now, Ider, I don't see any harm in a man taking a nip now and then.
He's a good man. Bet he does a lot of good for this community. Was he powerful in the pulpit? He preach a good sermon?
How would we know? We all went to the mountain church.
Nobody went to the church of God this morning, Pop. Not a single solitary person.
Why not?
Why would you want your children to hear a drunkard preach?
A drunkard? That poor guy never even smelled a cork till yesterday. You mean to say not one single hymn shot and foot washing hypocrite showed up?
Hush, Clay, the neighbors, please. The Ladies' Aid Society voted unanimously to transfer in toto to the mountain church.
Why, those prissy, panted hypocrites. Don't wait dinner for me.
Where are you going?
I got that preacher into this. I'm going to get him out.
Good morning, Clay.
Hey, folks.
How are you?
Hey, Clay.
You folks recall down through the years, every time you need anything fixed, you always called on me.
That's right. You're the handiest man with a tool I've ever seen, Clay.
Thank you, ma'am. Remember how I worked all one weekend to get your windmill to working? Times I fixed your pump, helped you put on your new roof?
You're a good neighbor for a fact.
Well, all that's ended. What's more, I'm sending you a bill tomorrow for every stick of work I ever done on your place. Unless... Unless every last one of you shows up at the Church of God services tonight.
But, Clay, I'll be expelled from the Ladies' Aid.
Don't you worry none about the Ladies' Aid. I've fixed enough ice boxes, washing machines, electric cords, and sick pumps to put them all into bankruptcy. You spread the word, Lucy, real quick. I'm collecting in full from everybody. Don't show up at that church tonight.
I see you, you have quite a congregation.
Yes.
Well, good day, sir.
Good day, Colonel Coleman.
Good day, Clay.
Don't tell me you're joining our church, too.
Me and church don't mix. I just got to worrying about that big old family of skunks you smell back there you want me to clean out. Let this awful feeling at all of them would show up under your church tonight. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you and your whole flock goes up the house of God tonight. Just to make that new man know he's welcome here. Wouldn't you say that's the Christian thing to do?
Well, I've heard rumors that...
Ah, he never had a drink in his life before I poured it on him. I'd sure hate to see your whole congregation get stunk up tonight. Once them skunks start spraying their skunk juice around, they say you never get the stink out.
Good evening.
Good evening.
I'm deeply honored.
Good evening, Miss Griffin.
Good evening. I'm deeply moved.
Good evening, Miss
Good evening. Griffin. I don't understand. Good evening.
Howdy, Mr. Griffin.
Good evening.
Good evening, Miss Griffin.
As one colleague to another, have you ever seen reference to blackmail in the good book?